How to hard reset Galaxy Tab S6 Lite 2024. Step 1. To begin, press and hold the volume down and power key simultaneously for a few seconds, then select the power off option. Step 2. Next, press and hold the volume up and power buttons together for a moment. Step 3. Release all held keys when the Samsung logo appears, and wait for the recovery mode to appear on the screen.